James Sutterfield allegedly gave 9 patients insulin instead of a flu vaccine last November. Now, Sutterfield has never admitted to or denied those allegations, but today the Oklahoma Board of Pharmacy voted to indefinitely suspend his license and fine him thousands of dollars.
This is the first infraction that he's come upon. Bad decisions and sometimes accidents do happen, and we have to take into account all those things that revolve around it.
Sutterfield can no longer give immunization shots or dispense medication. He also has to attend law and continuing education classes for the next 2 years. And don't forget about a $23,400 fine. The agreed order passed by a vote of 4-1. The vote against from Jason Wilford, the only non-pharmacist on the board.
When he's not admitted or denied violation of anything, why we think this is sufficient?
The respondent was honest and forthgoing in what had happened and helped us in our investigation on this situation. But he also understood, too, that the ramifications of this.
In the complaint, it says not only did he give 9 people insulin instead of flu vaccine, sending all of them to the hospital, but after realizing what he did, Sutterfield allegedly threw away some of that vaccine to try and cover up for his mistake. Something that went into the decision to no longer allow him to dispense medication.
He can provide himself as a counselor or MTM, but that's going to limit his practice, but also enhance public safety too.
Sutterfield did speak briefly at the hearing, but after it was over, his lawyer declined to comment. In Northeast Oklahoma City, Chase Horn, Oklahoma's News 4.